Okay, today I'm going to show you another project which I'm going to do with JC Jars project. It's from this book, and we have a few jars that we want to do. Okay, I particularly like to do the leopard skin. Okay, so we're gonna start with putting a paper tape on top of this particular jar so that the top part is not smeared with paint. Okay, so and then we're going to use this palette. Okay, I'm going to use two colors, which is a gloss enamel white and primary yellow. So I'm going to take these two colors and combine more of white and less of the yellow. Okay, I'm going to shake it first. I'm going to put a bit of yellow, and I'm going to use this palette knife and we're going to mix it. Make a bit of like a buttermilk. Okay. So we need more of the white. Okay. We need more of the white, so you get that buttermilk. More of the white. Okay, we got this buttermilk color. Gonna use this sponge, dry sponge, and we're gonna dab onto the surface of the jar. Okay, we're just gonna dab it all through. So, we're going to do it all through, yeah. Right up to the top. We're going to dab rather than rub, yeah. Just dabbing. Right up to the top. Make sure that the bottom is also taken care of. Gonna do all the top, yeah. Make sure it's covered. Run through nicely. So, okay, once we have it all done up, we're gonna dry it using the hair dryer. Just use the dryer like that. Okay. Okay, once we have dried it, we put a second layer, same colors. We're gonna put same color but second layer. Yeah. So that it will look less transparent, more to the opaque color. Okay. See, you just need to smoothen it. Sure, the bottom is also covered nicely. Okay. So once we have it all covered up, we dry it again using the hair dryer. Okay, we let it dry a bit while we putting this particular color. Okay, we got this particular color, which is gloss enamel paint. And bright orange. And we're going to use a round brush. I have a round brush. And we're going to take this orange color, just going to just paint a few dots here and there of different sizes. So we're going to do like this. Okay. Okay, we're going to dry it and then we're going to paint another layer. We're going to dry it. Gonna take the same color and you're gonna paint on top. Okay, so that it's more solid. We're gonna do it here also. Then okay, and then we dry it again using the hair dryer before we go on to the next step. Okay, and then you're gonna use this black glossy enamel paint. Put it onto the palette. And we're gonna draw lines outside this orange color. Okay. Okay, we just draw these lines like that. Okay. So we're gonna do all through this particular color. Okay. And it will become a leopard skin. Okay. So we're gonna continue on and we will show you the finished product later.